Sure, this wasn't in the brochure. Hello? Anybody home? Okay. Quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Oh, yeah. Of course it's this way. Must be some kind of emergency lockdown. So, where's the override? Duty roster. Which day did the shit hit the fan? Last entry was a Wednesday. Huh. The officer of the day should have been Hicks. Now I get to play guess that corpse.
Thank you.
good. Useless. Okay. Hicks's lockdown code is the first two digits of his birthday, middle two of his lucky number, and the last two of his dog tag. Huh. And apparently he had the shits. More of the code. Yeah. So, just Hicks's dog tags left. He was last seen heading for the latrines. Okay, the dog tags. Got the whole code.
Gotcha. No, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on, here we go again.
Thank you. Thank you.
Seriously?
And actually, a squad of soldiers sounds pretty good.
really doing it.
What do you mean, good luck? Hello?
I'm not gonna lie. It's tough beyond this gate.
Hey, I've done middle-aged bachelorette parties. If I can survive those. Hello, ladies. I'm the big hose. Touch it, sexy. Hello, ladies. I'm the big hose. Touching's extra.
keys in the fireman's helmet.
Now, Dr. Reed, Serling Hotel. Ocean Avenue. Almost there. Oh, quiet is good. The Serling Hotel. This is it. Yeah.
Okay, zombies, you're in my way. You gotta go. Suppose there's a burger joint in here.
Fuck.
Fucking Luya, I actually made it.
Oh, baby. Not a bad place to spend my last few hours in LA.
Whoa, I'm here to see Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
Think I've turned vegetarian.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay, then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
We spoke on the radio about the vaccine.
Hey, shh. Walk with me. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on the down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC's gonna want to talk to you. So...
Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Wait.
Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I?
CDC's gonna...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now.
So glad you're here. Now, they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
Nice to feel wanted. What about all the rest of you?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Okay. So, when does the chopper arrive?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food. We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Hey, I'm Ryan.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out
there
that you...
Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be
Jimmy,
part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm going to let you out of my sight?
Oh, huh?
I'm going to let you turn into one of them like your mother?
Oh.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. This is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
Your shirt. Brave choice.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
Sure. Okay? I'm gonna crash. I am totally whacked. And then I woke up, and it was all a dream.
Thank you.
a compliment. Out of 10?
It's a 6. Lucky I found Dr. Reed. Oh, and you, of course, nurse.
Ow!